Welcome back again. And we've covered some of the enhancements for videos, but if you need to do more in-depth editing, you can of course do that with YouTube as well. There is a YouTube video editor, and you can access this one of two ways. One is at the bottom of your enhancements page from a video, or here under Create, you can find the video editor. So here, let's go in. And you can see I have access to all of the videos on my channel. So if there are multiple clips you are going to be putting in your video, you want to upload them all as videos so you have access to them here. And you can just drag and drop them here. As well as your video clips, you also have access here to Creative Commons videos. So all of these you're allowed to use. There aren't very many of them, but maybe you can find a use for some of them. And then we also have the ability to add photos. So if you want to add photos to your video, you can add those as well. So here, if you want to trim it, it's very quick, just kind of like drag it out and then you click your little trim tool here. And that's how you combine all your clips. If you want to use like sections of a video, you can drag it down and trim it, then delete the part you don't want, and then just drag it down again to get the next portion of the video. So that's how you go ahead and you get your clips together. Once that's done, you probably want to add some audio to it. And you have access to the audio library right here. There are lots and lots of tracks on YouTube, over 150,000, I believe. Anything that is available through YouTube, you're absolutely okay using. You're not gonna have any issues with copyright. YouTube knows that these are all Creative Commons or royalty free. And so using some of their music can actually keep you from having any copyright issues later on. Once you've got your audio in, if you want to do some transitions, or I mean, of course you can do this before you do your audio, we have some different options for transitions. And what a transition is it's a way to go from one video clip to another, or even one photo to another. So you could even use this tool to put together a really neat photo slideshow. And so you can just put your transition in, just drag it over top right there. And you can make it shorter or longer and just see how you like it. After transitions, you know, you can play around with them quite a bit too. So you really have just really hundreds of transitions you can use by altering them a little. Okay, so once we're out of the transitions, you just see, once you're in the transition menu there, you just click over here to go back to the main menu. When I'm on the video here, I can of course do those enhancements. All right, so here I have the option to add a title. So I can put some different text onto my video. Here is a little slider down here, hidden all the way down there, if you need to expand this kind of timeline of your video. So if you don't have access to video editing software, YouTube's back-end software really works quite well. Even if you do have good software, sometimes it's a lot easier to just use YouTube's editing just to make a quick change to a video.